trailer of the new Halle Berry movie Bruised, called Bruised, which she directed. It's her first directorial project, so yeah, let's check out the trailer.
Yo, that's Jackie Justice, right?
She used to be famous.
Yo, miss, this is you again, sir.
Yo, this part why she quit.
What you doing here? Got a nice surprise for you. That's your son. His daddy died.
Jackie can't take on a kid. She's a fighter.
Didn't look like a fighter to you.
I don't want to fight. I'm happy.
You happy scrubbing toilets? That fulfills your purpose?
We're strangers right now. But I'm all you got. What's this?
Sensation fights, no refs, no rules.
Come on. Sorry.
Look who it is. All the way from UFC, Jackie Justice!
You want to fight or run?
I know you'd like to run.
I saw what you did.
I'm offering you a second chance. You gonna take it?
Yeah, I'm gonna take it.
You know who that is?
You ought to.
The technique is lacking. I got 5 other girls, all stronger, faster, younger. I'm sorry, I just don't see it.
You used to be Jackie Justice.
Still am.
Yeah, she still got something.
Welcome back.
Shout out to my boys. We ain't never home, we on the road.
For once in your life, girl, handle your business. Are you gonna do what you always do? Put it off on somebody else.
Pretty mother. Put me on the front of Vogue.
You scared? I used to be scared.
But they don't know the code, no.
Sometimes I'm still scared.
This about to be the greatest story never told. Never told.
This is your shot.
You ain't know that now you know.
Show all of them.
I wasn't welcome, I imposed.
The real.
I put this inside her soul.
Jackie Justice.
This about to be the greatest story never told. Never told. If you ain't know that now you know.
The movie looks like it's one of the sports drama type, Million Dollar Baby type, yeah. Halle Berry plays a bit old mixed martial arts fighter who used to be famous once, goes back to MMA once again to settle something. There's also some family drama, I guess, with her son. Yeah, that much. It's a sports drama movie, it's gonna be a bit emotional, bit, it's going to be pretty cool, I guess. Yeah, it's coming on Netflix. It's a huge one.